Hello, this is Travis Sabin with Adobe Analytics Product Management, and today I'm going to be showing you how to use the new MultiSelect feature within drop-down filters. So to review, to add a drop-down filter to your panel, simply select and drag an entire dimension onto the canvas and press Shift, or you can select a grouping of dimension items and drag and drop those on by pressing Shift as well. Immediately created as a drop-down filter. Now, to use drop-down filters previously, you could only select one field and it would add it as your selection for that drop-down. But now, with multi-select, you can come in and select not only one in the USA, but I can also select Greece, Singapore, and Chile if I wanted. And as I select each one of them, you notice they get a blue check mark indicating they've been selected and added to the pill count at the top. To close the drop-down filter, I simply click away from the box and it automatically closes for me. So now to remove items, I can delete it directly from the pill, or I can click on it in the dropdown and deselect it, or I can click the X or reset all to delete all the values out of the dropdown box. Now these are ORed together, so I have USA or Greece or Singapore, and anyone who meets any of those three criteria will be qualified to be included in my data. And then across multiple dropdown filters, these are ANDed together, so they're on a marketing channel and a device and a country, and depending on the values I selected, it'll put those together ORed within the dropdown filter and ANDed across them. So now that I have dropdown filters, I can go ahead and customize my project with even more flexibility to show exactly the values that I want, to quickly filter and segment my data across my entire project using these multiple dropdown filters with multiple selections. Thank you.